yellow. There you are. All right. So, can you see the game? Yeah, it's the same thing. Halifax 8720, RE1. On what? Oh, wow. These people are, my guess is that their sentiments are in the right place. Like, yeah, we're meme lords, but like, you put them in a room with someone from 4chan, and they'd be eaten alive. Yeah. Yeah, this is where we stopped last time. Look at these graphics. You know, I learned something about Resident Evil 1, but I'll tell you that as we play. Let's go play. I tried. Here, let me see if I can do that. I'm on air. I don't want to stop. Invite players, view comm, advanced settings, audio sharing settings.
Richard! emergency. Unknown source of pressure detected. Locking all doors to achieve maximum safety. Reaching 30% of pressure threshold. Reaching 50% of pressure threshold. Activate emergency drainage system immediately. Reaching 70% of pressure threshold. Reaching 90% of pressure threshold. Reaching 95% of pressure threshold. All personnel, prepare for impact. Reaching maximum pressure threshold.
Richard! Chris! Chris, stop! No! Richard! Richard! Chris! Chris, stop! No! Richard!
emergency. Unknown force of pressure detected. Locking all doors to achieve maximum safety. Reaching 30% of pressure threshold. Reaching 50% of pressure threshold. Activate emergency drainage system immediately. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, you scared me. You okay?
Yeah, it's dead. But Richard, he's gone.
I'm sorry.
It's my fault. I should have watched out for him.
I found a pharmaceutical room. I think I can come up with something useful. I'll be there. I'm glad you're still okay.
Wesker?
Chris, you're alive.
My words exactly. Where's Jill? Thought you were with her.
Yeah, I know. We got separated.
I see. Anyway, we better find a way out of here before we turn into zombie food. Got any suggestions, Wesker?
We should get a better grip on the situation. There must be areas still to be explored in that other mansion. Chris, I want you to check them out one more time. I'll continue my investigation here.
Sure thing.
Thank you. This is Brad. If you can't answer me, somehow give me a sign.
Krista, Brad, can you hear me? Brad! Damn!
Thank you. Thank you.